Welcome to Tasting the Tri-State. We're dining all over, discovering exciting local cuisine, sampling new creations, and learning what makes your favorite dishes so special. Just wait till you see what we're cooking up this week on
Tasting the Tri-State.
We're in Grand Rivers, Kentucky, at Patti's 1880s settlement. Thank you so much for having
me. Thanks for coming.
What a beautiful restaurant. It is a gorgeous setting. There's so much to see, so much to look at. Right now, we are in the original building.
What we call the family room. And then we also have another dining room. It's Bill's side. Same food, same kitchen. It's just a little bigger. It's our 40th anniversary this year.
Congratulations.
Yes, we're very excited. We hope to have a great year. We're going to celebrate it all year.
That's wonderful. I'm glad to celebrate with you. I can't wait to go back in the kitchen with Chef Paul.
Yes.
What are we going to make today? Of course, the pork chop.
You got to have the famous pork chop. You're going to do a ribeye.
There's several things. He's got so many things up his sleeve. He's going to show you. Wait. How cool. How lucky am I?
You're very lucky.
I am. There's so much coming up. Just stay tuned on Tasting the Tri-State at Patti's 1880s settlement. Oof, you're going to love it.
Tasting the Tri-State is brought to you by IBEW Local 16.
I'm Paul Green, business manager of IBEW Local 16. Could you imagine life without electricity? It's so important to all of us. That's why we are so highly trained and drug-free. Go to swielectric.com for a contractor using our electricians.
All of us at Old National Bank are very proud to partner with IBEW Local 16. They share a common passion for this community, and they do great quality work.
Thank you for being safe, and thank you for using IBEW Local 16, men and women.
Ending A Bug's Life with your host, Charlie McMahon.
Termites are the worst. You know what they do. They eat your house. Munch, munch. And they're piggish about it. At McMahon Exterminating, we study how termites live and can protect you from these costly pests. You guys are in trouble. Hasta la vista. Remember, who can end a bug's life? McMahon can. I'll be back.
Creating at ProMark starts with building a long-lasting quality relationship with clients, the key to ProMark's success. Their dedicated and knowledgeable team works together with clients to achieve a visual product that goes beyond just highlighting the brand, creating exciting and innovative products to showcase your company's image. Combined with a full-service in-house art department and industry-leading manufacturing techniques, ProMark makes your company shine. ProMark, creating images together.
The world is his playground, always in the zone.
My style, my seiko.
I don't live day to day, but second by second, pedal to the metal.
A girl's best friend is her willpower.
Seiko.
Camelot Jewelers, home of the same day ring sizing. Don't let your ring slip away. Have it resized before it's too late. Same day ring sizing available at Camelot Jewelers, located on Morgan Avenue between Oak Hill and Bakey. Look for the big green roof.
We're at Patti's 1880s settlement in beautiful Kentucky, down land between the lakes.
Yes, I am.
With Chef Paul Myrick. I'm so excited to be here. Thanks so much for having Tasting the Tri-State here.
Oh, thank you.
This is a great destination restaurant.
Yes, ma'am, it is.
From the Tri-State. And I know you have a ton of Tri-Staters coming down to Patti's.
Yes, we do.
So many people have told me about Patti's 1880s settlement over the years, and I was astounded.
Patti's, it's a restaurant, but it's also a destination.
And the pork chops are definitely worth the trip. The famous.
Yes, ma'am.
Infamous 2-inch pork chop at Patti's.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. How many have you made of these pork chops in your day?
Oh, a lot.
The pork chops have been on our menu forever, and people come from miles and miles for them.
Look at those.
Our whopping 2-inch pork chop. Weighs a little over 25 ounces, almost 2 pounds worth of meat.
It's a behemoth of a pork chop. The thing is Fred Flintstone size.
Yes, it is. We'll stick it in our basting sauce here. We'll start from there.
A basting sauce?
Yes, ma'am.
That sauce is a secret, and we don't give that out, not even to special people.
So you can't really tell me what's in the seasoning or what's in the basting sauce?
That's all trade secrets.
I won't tell a soul.
That's what brings them here, so we keep that secret.
The pork chop stays on the grill for how long?
Around 45 minutes.
Incredible.
Yeah, I mean, it's a big piece of meat.
Might take 45 minutes to cook a chop, but 65 chops can go on that grill all at once. So one's ready for you right now. One's ready for me right now. My mouth is salivating, waiting for this beautiful pork chop. I can't wait to try it. What else are we gonna do on the grill?
We're gonna do a 12-ounce ribeye and a beef Oscar.
What do you wanna do first?
Either one you want.
Beef Oscar.
Beef Oscar it is.
Okay.
The beef Oscar. Delicious. You've got to have the beef Oscar if you ever come to Patti.
What kind of meat is this?
This is filet meat that we cut down into small chunks, makes it around 8 ounces.
Whole skewers of filet mignon. That's a lot of filet meat.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Into the signature Patti's Bath.
Yes, it goes. It is. And we'll do a little seasoning on it as well.
This is surf and turf beyond your wildest dreams.
It's our filet meat, our grilled shrimp, asparagus, and mushrooms.
Yeah.
And it's covered with a béarnaise sauce.
Oh.
Oh, yes. It's to die for.
Honey. I love filet, I love asparagus, I love shrimp, I love pork chops. Patti's is known for the grill. And they take their asparagus and put it on the grill and get that delicious grill flavoring.
We're also gonna put our shrimp on as well. We'll put it in a separate bath because it's seafood.
Nice.
And we'll add a little seasoning to that as well.
Looks so fresh, so delicious, and the chop gets a double dip. I see why it has so much flavor. That dip keeps it very moist.
Yes, ma'am.
Does anybody else get a double dip?
Nope, just the chop.
Just the chop.
Yes, ma'am.
Special. Is the pork chop standalone on the plate?
Yes, it does. I mean, we had a baked potato for a side during service, but yeah, it stands alone.
Who could eat a baked potato also?
Oh, we're at Patti's.
Gracious.
We're ready for the shrimp to be flipped.
Oh, wow, look at the grill marks on those.
We have our sauteed mushrooms and our béarnaise sauce down here.
Okay, which is just really creamy kind of sauce that kind of ties the meat in there. Shrimp and everything together, the mushrooms, everything all blends.
We'll build it.
Oh, yum.
And then we're gonna get sauteed mushrooms.
Yes.
And then we're gonna add asparagus on top of it.
It's one of the best meals we have here.
Oh, that's gorgeous. That presentation is absolutely
We're almost done.
Amazing.
And then we're gonna add a dash of paprika.
Oh, beautiful. The beef Oscar.
If you notice, our portions are large here. Of course, you don't go home hungry, but the beef Oscar that we had here, we did a double, so both Lori and I could have a piece of it.
I get to eat this. You want some? You gotta come to Patti's. Next, we're gonna make?
12-ounce ribeye.
12-ounce ribeye. Stay tuned.
Designer Jennifer Bertrand for Greer's Flooring America.
This is what you want from a floor. This is what you want from a store.
Save 30 to 50% now on waterproof flooring for your whole home. Now at Greer's Flooring America, where friends send friends.
We all know how it can be to go to the wrong place for brake repair.
So adorable. Who would have thought that it would have gotten?
So don't risk it.
It's happening. Oh, it's the brakes. Stop the brakes. I can't. Don't yell at me.
Come to AMCO. Brakes, transmissions, oil changes, check engine lights. You name it, we can fix it.
So tell me what happened.
We were just on the hill, and then all of a sudden,
the car starts rolling backwards.
New brake pads, and you're good to go.
AA, MCO.
Good morning, everyone. Looks like it's going to be another hot and humid one out there, with temperatures breaking into the 90s by midday.
Temperatures are rising, so make sure you're prepared to escape the heat. With a rugged and reliable Coleman air conditioning system, your indoor forecast is consistently 72 and cool. Get a free evaluation of your system and learn how you could save significantly on energy costs this season.
Proudly designed, engineered, and assembled in the USA, go to ColemanAC.com.
King Frost Insulators, Local 37, They insulate the USA. And they're trained to know just how. Industrial insulation, insulators got it down. Use
the ones who know the job. They keep it green and never stop. Best at what they do in this town. They're the insulators.
I'm the most economical man in the world, and I take the mystery out of car buying by going to PatriotOnline.com. It's no secret, they have my best deal. They're just a smidgen up the road for me always, and quite simply, a better experience. Stay thrifty, my friends.
Why drive this when you can drive this? With rebates at an all-time high at Patriot Chevrolet Buick GMC, we can help you get into a new vehicle and out of your old one, even if you still owe on it. Take advantage of special finance options to help you get into a new car you can't afford with full factory warranty for peace of mind.
Smidgen.
I like pig butts in live. Barbecue lovers kicked in nine. That when Dave walks in with a pulled pork thing, you get a big smile on your face, you get hungry. Wanna pull up the seat and fill your stomach with meat. I'm hooked on the sausage wearing. So good that I'm not sharing. Oh, Davey, I wanna get with it and eat that brisket. Uncle Fred tried to warn me, but that smoke you got made me so hungry.
Dave's Sticky Pig, Madisonville's only real wood smoke barbecue. Located at 206 Madison Square Drive near the Parkway Plaza.
Designer Jennifer Bertrand for Greer's Flooring America.
This is what you want from a floor. This is what you want from a store.
Save 30 to 50% now on waterproof flooring for your whole home. Now at Greer's Flooring America, where friends send friends.
Patti's 1880s Settlement. We're here. I'm at the grill. Look at this pork chop. Chef Paul said I can flip it. So it goes like this. It goes into the special patties juice, and he said to crosshatch it. So that means make the grill go the other way. So I think it goes like this.
That is correct.
Woohoo! Thank you very much.
Oh,
that's
you're
exciting.
More welcome.
Next, we're going to make our ribeye.
Yes, ma'am.
That ribeye is so well marbled.
This is our hand cut 12 ounce ribeyes. We cut these daily.
You can tell it's great quality.
Yes, it's top third choice.
Wow.
We serve the best.
Chef Paul will dip that in the bath of the same sauce and then put that on the grill, and then it is also very moist and delicious.
Start that up.
Nice.
And we'll put some patty seasoning on it.
And we're going to actually put this patty sauce on the steak.
Yes, it'll go on the steak and also on the pork chop.
And you can buy this in their shop online.
So you can kind of take that sauce and seasoning home and have a little bit of patties.
It smells delicious.
Oh, it is.
I can't wait to try it. I can't wait to buy a bottle. So how many ribeyes would you say you go through?
The year's round, probably about 12,000.
12,000?
Yes, ma'am.
What's your favorite thing?
Oh, it's the 2-inch pork chop.
Is that?
Oh, yes.
That's
the thing to go to.
And she is almost ready.
Yes, she is. She's ready to play.
Awesome. It smells so delicious.
Oh, yes.
Well
seasoned.
And
now we're going to put our pork chop sauce on it.
Pork chop sauce.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Oh. And it comes like this.
Yes, ma'am.
To the table.
Yes, it does.
Oh, I'm going to try the sauce. Mmm. It's buttery. Melds right into the meat. It almost becomes part of the meat. Oh, that's going to be one delicious chop. See you in a minute. You and I, we both like our steak the same way.
Yes.
The medium rare.
Medium rare, medium.
Yes. About how long?
It takes 8 minutes to cook medium rare.
Awesome. I think Paul's beyond a chef. He's a good guy. He's his sweet soul. So Paul, your roots are here in Kentucky.
Yes, ma'am.
But you actually went to 9/11.
Yes, ma'am, I did.
To Manhattan and helped serve people during that tragedy.
Yes, I was.
I was really impressed that Paul went to New York City after 9/11. Tell me about that experience.
Well, I lost four good friends in that tragedy.
Oh, gracious.
I was working here at the time, and the company was gracious enough to let me go. I got a phone call from the Red Cross the day of,
mm-hmm.
and I was gone 2 days later, and I stayed there for around 30 days.
Wow. Oh, gosh.
Served around 10,000 people a day.
Yeah, I really appreciate him sharing his story, a little personal note, and I love how he's sharing his cooking with me.
And we're ready for our next turn.
Fantastic. We're turning the steak. Look at those grill marks. Seared on in there.
Oh, yes.
It's awesome.
We'll try to keep all the flavor we possibly can in it.
It's a very flavorful steak. You need to try this steak. Well, it's your perfect timing.
It is.
And the smoking hot grill. And the perfect cut of meat.
Yes, it is.
You got it all going here at Patti's. High quality as high quality can be. Not too much longer on that, huh?
Oh, no. It's about ready.
Oh, it looks so good. Those delicious crispy bits are my favorite.
It's one of the best rib eyes you can get in around.
Oh, I can't wait to try it. Now, does the patty sauce go on top?
Oh, yes.
Nice. Anything else go on top?
You can order sauteed mushrooms and onions with it as well.
Oh, yum. Look at that. And here is your sauce.
And we'll add some sauce to that.
Oh, gosh. Beautiful, beautiful steak. I can't wait to go to the tasting table. Thank you so much, Chef, for cooking with us. We are thrilled to be at Patti's 1880s Settlement. This is a great restaurant, great people, sweet pie chef. Next, we're going to the amazing tasting table with this and so much more on Tasting the Tri-State. Stay tuned.
A huge 35th anniversary sale going on now at Town Square Furnishings in Boonville.
Store-wide savings of 25 to 50% off.
Lazy Boy reclining sofas, only $14.99. Save $550 on stationary sectionals.
And 18 months, no interest special financing. See store for details.
Lots of style, lots of comfort for a lot less.
Happy 35th anniversary, Town Square Furnishings, Highway 62 in Boonville.
For over 60 years, H&H Music at 1313 Washington Avenue across from Bosse High School has kept music alive in the tri-state. From the classics to rock, jazz, country, and more, H&H Music has kept our schools supplied with violins, brass, woodwinds, strings, and more, and our homes filled with the sounds of pianos, keyboards, guitars, and drums, and all the sheet music and accessories you want and need. H&H Music, the trusted name in music. Take lessons in the Musical Arts Center for any instrument sold at H&H Music.
It all happened so fast, I didn't even know what hit me. I'm so thankful for the hardworking, compassionate people at Mills Body Shop. As soon as I handed them my key, every aspect of the repair process was fast, efficient, and communicated with me. They really do care about their customers at Mills.
At Mills Body Shop, while we're famous for restoring your vehicle to like-new quality after an accident, we are also experts in vehicle wraps for advertising your business or organization. Expert craftsmanship with each and every project at Mills Body Shop.
At Self Insurance Services, LLC, an independent insurance agency, we provide plans for auto, homeowners, renters, businesses, and employee benefits. Do yourself a favor and contact Charles Self, independent insurance agent at Self Insurance Services today. At Self Insurance Services, LLC, an independent insurance agency, we care about your company. From industrial to office and restaurants, we can insure your business. Do yourself a favor and contact Charles Self at Self Insurance Services today.
Life is full of roads. Some roads are open. Some roads are closed. And some of the roads are yet to be discovered. Whatever road you're on, we're with you all the way. Jubilar Chevy Cadillac in Jasper.
Whether you're fixing it up or wanting an entire transformation, let Allen's Home Solutions breathe new life into your home. From innovative designs to our beautiful finishings, we specialize in high-end home remodeling at a price that lets you relax and enjoy your new space. Allen's Home Solutions takes great pride in providing quality customer service, so we treat your home the same way that we treat our home. Call for an appointment today or go to allenshomes.com to find out more information.
The tasting table is provided by Town Square Furnishings in Boonville.
Look at this tasting table at Patti's 1880s Settlement. Beautiful tasting table. And this is just a small,
small amount.
It is.
There's something for everybody. If you look at our menu, it is a big array of all different kinds of foods.
This pork chop is what Patti's is known for.
It is. It is our 2-inch pork chop. It's our specialty. That's what we're known for.
You'll look at this thing and gulp and go, oh, can I
eat all this? I don't even know where to begin.
I know.
Man.
Just slice right into it.
All right. Oh, look, it's cooked perfectly.
Delicious. Our pork chops are so moist. When you cut into them, I mean, they just melt in your mouth. You know, sometimes you can overcook a pork chop and they're dry, but our pork chops are the best.
This is pork-alicious.
Pork-alicious. You can't
beat. Amazing.
It is.
With this patty sauce
special
on
sauce
it.
Special sauce on it.
Here we go. Here we go.
Girl. Here we go. Oh, cheers. Pork cheers.
It is so succulent.
Mmm,
I ate
delicious.
The whole thing. You literally like. It's light, it's tender, juicy. That marinade really comes through. Melts in your mouth.
It really does. It really does.
You need to try this pork chop.
It is to die for.
If you're going to eat the pork chop, having a nice light side, like
it
these
is.
Beautiful
steamed vegetables.
Steamed veggies.
They are delicious. There's squash, there's mushrooms, there's broccoli in there, there's cauliflower, sauteed and spices, just right. That's what my go-to whenever I order. What would you like to try next?
Let's try our beef Oscar. This is a dish for two.
It is, actually. This is two orders, but he wanted to make sure we both got to try it.
How sweet of him.
I know.
The combo bite on that dish is shoot to the moon good.
Mmm.
You just sit on down, loosen your belt, and just have a scrunch.
Yeah, you for sure when you come to Patti's, you want to come hungry.
Great steak, delicious.
It is delicious.
That's your potato. I'm going to
okay.
try this potato because it has
yes, that's
a loaded
with the bacon bits, the chives, the onions. Sour cream and butter. It's just.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
All right. There you go.
Mm. Delicious.
Mm.
Those are both signature items that we just really think everybody would love.
Patti's is known for this.
The flower pot bread. Yes.
Yes.
Patti had cooked in clay before. And she had, it took her many, many times because she had to get, of course, the yeast right, the timing, the mm-hmm. temperature. And she finally got it, and it has been a signature piece with the strawberry butter.
Yes.
We also sell those in the gift shops and online. And you can make the flower pot bread at home.
What a cool gift.
You can go to www.patties1880s.com.
I'm going to try the strawberry.
The homemade strawberry butter. We make that right in the kitchen.
Mm.
And we sell the strawberry butter also.
Wow.
Oh, yes.
This is a behemoth.
I know.
I kind of saw it from afar. I thought, wow, oh, yum. I love homemade potato chips. And goes, nuh-uh.
We have so many people come in, and first of all, they're like, well, I didn't order chips. But I mean, there is a sandwich underneath those chips. This is a Kentucky Hot Brown. The Kentucky Hot Brown, now that's an award winner right there.
Great.
It is smothered in cheese with bacon
Ooh.
On it.
It's authentic. It's real.
It's got a black forest ham on it. It has mesquite turkey on it, seasoned turkey.
But how cool of Patti's to pile it with these homemade potato chips. That's what Patti's is about. Fun food,
oh,
big food.
It is, big food.
Big flavors. None of the food could possibly be eaten in one sitting. It's that much food.
Okay, so before I smash my face into this pie,
we've got one more delicious dish. Which is the ribeye.
It is.
Delicious.
And you're gonna share this, I hope.
The steaks are finished with the Patti sauce. And that is so buttery, delicious.
Mmm. It is good.
It looked beautiful and it tasted just perfect.
Now,
look at this pie. Mile high, coconut meringue pie.
Patti, she was really proud of her mile high. She worked long and hard to get those to raise as high as they could, up 6 to 8 inches.
This is delicious.
The flavor. It is a very delicious.
And this meringue is just cloud light.
It is.
I am so thankful that Patti's allowed us to come down to Grand Rivers, Kentucky and feature Patti's 1880s settlement. This restaurant is truly a glorious part of Western Kentucky.
It's our own little lake resort and we want everybody to know about it. We would love to have you come.
You need to just make a weekend of it. Just come on down to Patti's. Tell them Lauren sent you.
Come see.
You'll love it. Next on Tasting the Tri-State, it's just desserts. I finally got a recipe from Patti's. This is called the sawdust pie. Look at that. I'm gonna make it next.
Welcome to CKB. If you haven't been here in a while, I personally invite you back. Come check it out. We've been here for 4 years. A lot has changed. A lot has stayed the same. We've kept the Brussels sprouts. We have over 25 new menu items. So come check it out. See what it's all about. We are an official Great American Bourbon Bar. As you can tell, we have a lot of bourbon, we have a lot of wine, we have some cool cocktails, and we're celebrating 4 years. Come check out what us we're about. 108 2nd Street, downtown Henderson, Kentucky. Looking forward to seeing you soon.
Ed, what are you doing up here?
I'm here to demonstrate just how low we can get the prices at expressway online.com. Get it? Expressway Online.
Shop all 7 Expressway stores anytime.
10 brands and always the largest selection of vehicles in the tri-state.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Oh yeah, I got this.
Whee!
That really had to hurt.
Since 1953, F.T. Kelly & Sons in Evansville has kept the tri-state swimming with custom in-ground pools. If you can dream it, F.T. Kelly can build it. Get a free estimate on how F.T. Kelly can change your life with the pool of your dreams. Along with pool supplies, full-service openings, closings, repairs, and replacements. Your family will love F.T. Kelly & Sons grills, spas, and accessories, too. For 3 generations, F.T. Kelly & Sons Evansville, East and West.
Since 1952, Farm Boy has been the better choice for families in the tri-state when it comes time to get together and make life special. Farm Boy Meats and the Farm Boy Food Mart on North Kentucky has the most delicious array of frozen meat, steaks, sausage, pizza, burgers, and more. Farm Boy has over 5,000 items and growing. Farm Boy Meats can be found in fine stores and restaurants all over the tri-state, or stop by the Food Mart at 2771 North Kentucky in Evansville. Farm Boy Meats, just a little better.
I'm Paul Green, business manager of IBEW Local 16. Could you imagine life without electricity? It's so important to all of us. That's why we are so highly trained and drug-free. Go to swielectric.com for a contractor using our electricians.
We wanted the new arena to be built right, safely, on time, and under budget. So we turned to IBEW Local 16 to get the job done.
Thank you for being safe, and thank you for using IBEW Local 16 men and women.
Just Desserts.
This is Tasting the Tri-State Just Desserts, and today we're gonna make Patti's 1880 Settlement Sawdust Pie. It's one of those old recipes. I loved it when I was down at Patti's, and they graciously shared their recipe with us, so I'm gonna make it to pay homage to those sweet pies. We start with coconut, pecans, sugar, graham cracker crumbs. We're gonna combine this a little bit, and then to that, the only wet ingredient in this pie are egg whites, 7 of them, and just mix this together. Meanwhile, I've got this unbaked pie crust. After we've incorporated everything together here in the bowl, we're gonna put that in the pie crust and bake it at 325. And it's as simple as that, although there's a twist when it's baked. Voila! Going in the oven, 325. Okay, so our pie's out of the oven and we're thoroughly cooled. We sliced ourselves a piece of pie, Miss Denise.
Yes.
Which looks really good.
Looks very yummy.
So what they do at Patti's is they'll take bananas and put some bananas on it. And then they put whipped cream on it. More bananas.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Everything at Patti's is so good.
So good. And then more whipped cream.
Oh my goodness.
All right. How about a bite?
Okay, ready?
Cheers.
Oh my gosh, that's very good.
So good.
This is my piece.
You can get this recipe on tastingthetristate.com, and we'll see you next week on Tasting the Tri-State.